Alrighty, what to do? Leo here. Season 4, episode 6, Danmachi. We fought the enhanced species. We beat the enhanced species. That was a great scene. Super hype. Realized you can actually infuse the sword with a mixture of the fire plus the Argonaut ability. Super sick. But yeah, let's get into next episode. Oh, okay. I was questioning, like, this looks kind of different. Gotcha, they're in, like, the safe zone. Alrighty. Straight through the OP. Rabbit's foot. Damn. Do they know about the enhanced species? Do the gods know about it? Ganesha still flashy as ever. They're hyped. Ignis. What's his alias? Damn. Sparks are flying. Vanadis Ord, husband of Freya. Loisarus, trickster's toy. Okay. Chestnut cream. Wedding bell. Rabbit cutie. Oh no. You're gonna piss her off. So what name did they decide on at the end of the day? Yeah. You're already dealing with some pretty big stuff with the Xenos and all. Rabbit's foot. White rabbit's foot. Wow. So instead of little rookie, white rabbit's foot. Hey, everyone's doing better. We saved what we can. We saved who we can. Hey, they're alive, man. That's what I'm saying. To be fair, it was no one's fault. It was just kind of a crazy event. The scary thing is that I feel like we will get to a point where someone in our familia will actually be going through this. Dang. Dang. This is pretty reassuring though. These guys are some people that have been to the middle levels. These are some serious help. Yeah, it was more of the psychological the will kind of change the tides. Yeah. Which part? Oh, right. The whenever she got hit with the vines. What? What? What happened? when this girl chooses to fight, when she chooses to really fight, though, she's insane. For the past couple seasons, we've seen how capable this character can be. Damn. Wherever she may be. Basically, yeah. Now he's having tea. What is going on? You should just grab him. You should honestly just grab him. And it was pretty sick. Oh, can he talk about that? Iguazu. Oh, there it is, yeah. Yup. Yup. Oh, well, and I From the surface. Okay. There it is. The rabbit's foot. Is it sad that that's like an amazing feat? Is that sad? That means someone always gets harmed in every expedition. Jeez. Oh, that's your name. Is he still little rookie though? Whoa, what? You freaking bombed the place. The whole day, Bell. The whole freaking day, Bell. Yup. He came fucking mid-astronaut or mid-argonaut. That's pretty embarrassing, huh? Okay. You're gonna be fast as heck. Whoa, what the heck? Cut off his. Oh, it's her. Wasn't. It's one of the maids. Right? Did she kill the guy?
She did kill him.
Why is she killing people? I'm right, right? She is our friend, right? Why would she be? Yeah, they know. I knew it. What? Alrighty, this completely went out of, completely went off the wall, like out of nowhere too. What is going on? But yeah, hopefully they go more into this and we figure out why the heck she's going basically crazy here. Killed someone, dude. Best case scenario. Maybe someone that's been affiliated with bad things. Still not good to kill them. But, you know, yeah, she has been the unhinged type in the previous season. So it wouldn't be too surprising. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Wait, let me check. Okay, nothing at the end. Next episode, Dream Seer.